U.S. Coast Guard says a barge and crane are on the way from Seattle to help raise a commercial fishing boat that sunk 10 days ago near San Juan Island. 2,600 gallons of oil went down with the ship. Crews have laid down a total of 4,300 feet of boom to absorb the oil so far.